about these events with the music festival. We're just getting reports in.
So yeah, the last hour, the SAC Global Organisation, which is a group of volunteers that recovers human remains from this kind of attack or natural disaster. They've been scouring the area near the Gaza Strip all day. They've reported in the last hour that they've recovered more than 250 bodies from the site of that music festival, and bodies still remain there. So that is a huge total of people who have been killed. But it won't come as a shock, because we know just how bad that attack was, and we've been hearing, your viewers have been hearing testimony from people who survived that attack that said the shooting carried on for hours, that there were gunmen approaching the revelers, the festival goers, on both sides, and they chased them through the countryside and into the forest, back to their cars,